WPBF 25 News at 4 starts with breaking news.
A plane crashes on a highway in Naples. Take a look here. Video showing smoke coming from the wreckage, as well as significant traffic on I-75. This is in the southbound lanes. FHP troopers are on the scene right now. FHP saying when the plane came down, it crashed into a car. It is unclear just how many people are on board that plane. We'll, of course, continue to update this as soon as we learn more.